The Indian Navy claimed on Wednesday that it had successfully conducted a live mating exercise with its submarine rescue vessel at Visakhapatnam, the Navy's submarine base on the eastern seaboard. The development was termed a historic achievement by the Navy. The Indian Navy claimed that its Deep Submergence Rescue Vehicle, or DSRV, built with the help of the UK's James Fisher and Sons, undertook a drill, including personnel transfer from the bottom submarine Sindhudhvaj, which was simulating a submarine in distress, to surface using a DSRV. The Indian DSRV has the capability to rescue personnel from a distressed submarine up to a depth of 650 meters. It is the latest in terms of technology and capabilities. With the availability of the DSRV, the Indian Navy can now quickly deploy its submarine rescue system on board ships or fly them out on the Indian Air Force's own C-17 heavy transport jet. At a later stage, the DSRV will receive support from 118-meter long diving support vessel with a roughly 7,650-ton displacement capacity being built at the state-owned Hindustan Shipyard Limited. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe our channel and to press bell icon.